Hello guys, the retirement list, it is up. Oh my word. And it went up this morning around midnight mountain time. And oh my god, has the website, Sapping Up website, been like totally boggled down. It's been crazy insane. So that means a lot of people are taking advantage of the retirement list, and there's stuff up to 50% off. So wow, this is just a copy of my newsletter. If you want a copy of my newsletter, just go ahead and let me know and I could go ahead and put you down. So yeah, the retirement list is here, and I have a PDF. There's a PDF file where you could go to a website where you could go to see the list. But so if you want that, I'll go ahead and put that in the box below. So oh my gosh, this is crazy. So let's look at what's up for sale. Okay, let's look. So all you have to do is go to my store. I'll put the link below. Click the shop now, and then there's the retirement stamps right here. Mind you, it could be going slow, but look at all these nice stamps. Some of them are up to 50% off. Those are crazy. Of course, you're going to see a lot of the Spanish ones and the French ones in here. But, yeah. This is so... Look at all this stuff. There's bundles going on there, too. A lot of stuff. These are just a few of the stamps that are retiring. So, after June, you won't be seeing any more of these things. So let's take a look at this. Sorry, I'm going too fast. Look at that. Oh my god, look at this. I love this set. I love this bundle. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. This is crazy how this, there's a lot of stuff that is retiring. So that only means the new catalog is gonna have a lot of new stuff. So which is good and sad, because there's some of my favorite things on here that I love that I won't be using anymore. Oh my goodness, look at that. That's crazy. So these are some of the stamps. Look at that. It's so long. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love this one too, and I wanted to buy it. Oh my word, that's crazy. That's insane. Oh my word, that's crazy. Look at that. Oh, and I just got this one. So yeah, I'm kind of in mourning about everything that's going on, but I just know there's new stuff that's going to be coming out, so I'm okay. I'm fine. I'll be fine with it. Once the new catalog comes to. Look at all this Project Life stamps. Why? Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Okay, so let's look at the accessories that are going up for sale. That are retiring. Just heads up, these are only good while supplies last. I know some of the card stock right now, you could only buy. They're only going to do what? Doing back orders right now, so if you're in luck to get some before they shut it off completely, do so now. Just make sure you go to my website. So these are all the stuff that are retiring, as well the accessories. And the punches, FYI, up to 50% off. Crazy. That's insane. There's a tag topper punch, artisan label punch. I love punches. I'm a punch person. I love punches. Look at the price of the washi, $2.97. Crazy. Look at the ribbon. Oh, I love, okay, just FYI, I love Stampin' Up! Ribbon. They're awesome. Look at those, oh, look at the price of those punches. So you know you're getting an awesome deal. So if I were y'all, take advantage of now. Order, I'm going to go ahead and put a hostess code in the bottom so you can use that hostess code as well. Look at all those punches. Oh my god. Look at this doily die. $12. Oh my gosh. That's insane. Oh, lovely. Okay, Project Life people, here it is. Everyday Project Life cards. $7.98. These are awesome. Happiness. Oh my gosh, look at that. beautiful ribbons. I love the ribbons. I can't. Oh. Look at these punches. Oh. Ribbons, papers, inks. Oh my gosh. Look at this dye. Look at this mustache dye. $3.98. So guys, ladies, gentlemen, take advantage of this sale. Retirement list and order now before they're gone for good. It'd be crazy if you don't get up on this deal. Make sure you use the hostess code below. Oh, look at that. That's awesome. Alrighty then. Have fun buying your items. Oh, bye guys.